A former Okaloosa County deputy is dead after nearly 10 years of service. Okaloosa Sheriff's Office says former deputy Cullen Coraine was found dead in his home late yesterday afternoon. Coraine separated from the sheriff's office earlier in the week. He was a highly decorated school resource officer for the last 8 years and led the service's Youth Explorer program. No foul play is expected.